I didn't go with you once, and I've only been once. And I don't know what we went to.
Get the camera and I'll show you around.
Alright, I'm gonna be a comedian.
You were?
Yeah. Quitting my day job, being a comedian full time tonight. Why did my washing machine stop pumping out water? And more importantly, where's my hamster? Don't you hate it when you come to somebody's place and they just can't shut up about asking you stupid questions like, what do you want? And who are you? And oh my god, is that a real gun?
It was awesome.
Okay, so I can't be a comedian.
Did you make these up?
Yes! Bye, bear.
You used to press, like, I think 137 and the door would open.
Oh, really?
At our old building. That's all the mailman would get in. The same.
Hello? Excuse me?
You're not funny. You're so trying.
So, I thought that was like a baby carrier, and I was like,
oh. Hello. Oh,
hi.
How you been?
What
is your theme?
Dead animals.
We have to leave in 10 minutes.
Oh, we have to go now?
Yeah,
10
minutes.
Right now?
Let's do
not
it.
That long. We have to go right now?
We have to go in 10 minutes.
We have to go right now?
No, we still have
time. Yes!
Did you really?
Finally.
Thank you for putting it. Cheers, guys.
I was getting almost as teeny as a real monopoly. We went once, right?
I mean, every time I've gone, it's like pretty funny.
Best weather in the world.
Oh, yeah.
80 degrees every fucking day.
That's why we're here.
That's why you're here. You wanted to feel what weather felt like again?
Yeah.
You're welcome. Tan is Andy zips out the magic. She's closing here from that's a good trend. I was having sex with someone and they're like, alright Steve, where do you want it? I'd be like, on your roommate's toothbrush! However, some new restaurants have started. To just bring an empty box to the table. Here, you do it in front of your friends like a hobo.
What'd you think?
That was awesome. That was good.
That was really funny.
That was
funny. Oh my god, it was so funny.
That was funny.
It was so funny. It was actually funnier than I thought it was going to be.
Awesome.
I went on like amateur nights the other times I went to comedy clubs, and it was funny, but not like.
This is real,
Alright guys, we're home. Thank you so much for joining us. You guys keep the vlog out of life. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time.
Where's the music
go?
No.